white koala bear. They are extremely unusual both in captivity and in the wild. A recessive gene allows a white koala bear to have a white coat. Because these koalas have dark eyes, they are not classified as albino koala bears. White koala bears do not have any health difficulties like gray or brown koala bears do. However, a white koala bear that lives in the wild is more vulnerable to predators than one that can fit in. A white koala bear, Joey, was born at the Australia Zoo in Queensland.